Alright, welcome to the town of Kilkenny. Not the old joke, I think, with the Kilkenny from the South Park series. Actually, it's a little bit hard to bring you this closer. Oh, what's this? To bring you this closer within only 2 hours I have, or like 2.5 hours, so I think I will run around at least with to the city center where I'm at right now. So actually I don't even know what I want to see here, despite the fact that I actually want to see the old castle, which I'm on the way right now. So yeah, there are different like churches and castles. Unfortunately, I only can visit one, so I will make a plan right now, and then we will see what's definitely going on there. So right now I'm on the pedestrian zone, and they all, I don't know, they got like, this is usual again. I mean, this is a total contrary of what I filmed before. Like the people on the countryside, this is like again usual pedestrian zone as I see that right now. Yeah, that's it. Shit. All right. I think. Oh, we can go there. Let's see. Is there a chance? Is there a chance? No. Don't. It's the same. It's the same way back. But yeah, I like this in other countries. We don't have this like open malls. There's only one I know, and yeah, I like this. To be honest, to me this looks all like souvenir shops and phone shops, by the way. Not that much pubs, to be honest. I thought there's a little bit more of them. But maybe they're just not in the city center and I'm too stupid to recognize this. So I decided for the Kilkenny Castle because it's close to the city center and my parking lot, which I had right now. So, oh wow, there's like baby traffic. And of course, I need to feel accustomed to the fact that people understand me now when I'm talking. That's different from the travels through Russia and elsewhere, so it's kind of different. So this is the next shop. I mean, like, how many phone shops they have here? And right now, this is, I remember a very famous travel vlogger out there who would love this right now. This is a left bank. the bank for leftists, but this seems more like a bar. Yeah, it's a bar. It's not a bank, it's just like a bar. All right, I'm right in front of the Kilkenny Castle, and there we go. There was another building. Actually, it's way more in this direction, but unfortunately, as I mentioned, I don't have much time enough to go everywhere. So I will see what I can check out at the Kilkenny Castle. It's pretty cute. I'm not sure yet what the pricing will be. but hopefully not too expensive. Oh, this reminds me of a garden in Austria. Oh yeah, it's a nice one. Actually, I don't know how old it really is. I'm prepared pretty badly, I'm sorry. But I will be better prepared for the next days. For sure. That's pretty nice. Not sure yet if it will go inside.
Marigold sage this way.
See, the guy is hurry girls, let's go. He's talking to his dogs. And actually there's I pretty like this place right now, so, but I'm not sure yet how old it really is, so yeah, I really need to check this out pretty soon. Yeah, maybe we can go inside or so, not sure. The Kilkenny Castle actually is built in 1195. That's super, super old. Well, I'm pretty sure it won't be, it isn't for free, the tour, so I don't know if I take the tour. You know me, I'm not super interested in such super medieval stuff. Yeah, that's a guided tour. Well, we'll see. We go inside and maybe I get something for free. Who knows? So, these are the fees. That's what you can see there at the Kilkenny Castle. Yeah, the point is this take all way too long. Damn. Yeah, for tomorrow I take much more time. Definitely, or for the next days at least, but today it's just super exhausted and I just try to catch my bed. Medieval room.
And King George V and Queen Mary came to stay with the Ormonds and enjoyed picnics and shooting parties on their vast estates. Kilkenny Castle was the envy of all. With the establishment of the Irish Free State, the Butlers decided to leave Kilkenny, and in 1935, the contents of the castle were auctioned over 10 days. The castle was left vacant and only sporadically occupied until 1967.
Oh my, this was just about, like, he said something about shitting the floor. I mean, I heard a lot of crazy stuff. No, that's alright. So this was Kilkenny Castle. Yeah, not my best part of this journey right now, but come on guys, it's the first day. Actually, I have so many stuff recorded today and I'm awake for almost like 16 hours or so. So, I think I will do good, and I will even better if I could drink a pint right now. But unfortunately, I have to ride a car, so this isn't on the program right now. So maybe I just have a little snack, a beer. So. Bye bye, Kilkenny Castle. Quiet here. I mean, maybe it's because during the week, and of course it's almost off season. I mean, it's September, so I think I'm one of the last guys until October, and I think then in November, December, whatever, of course there will be a little bit tourists here and there, but not pretty much. So I like those little tiny stores and bars and pubs. So maybe we go into this little street there, but I just want to see what's going on here. Blah blah blah, coffee and sandwiches. Oh, I'm not into coffee. Actually, I need to walk a little bit because I sat so long today. The walk right now feels so good to feel my legs again. Yeah, I think we go into the little side street there, because there here's nothing anymore. But there's nothing to complain. If it's not packed, it's all right. I mean, you can have way better food and stuff, and way better happy stuff. Oh, there's also a waffle bar over there. And that's what I missed. Some Indian joints. I missed more Indian joints, yeah. Food for Life, the health food store. But somehow this also remembers me on the small little side streets in Amsterdam. Except for the fact that it doesn't smell like weed everywhere you go in Amsterdam. So the Kittel is in.
I see.
They serve live music and bites. This is the Marble City Bar. Right. I'm not sure. Alright, listen. I hurried up a little bit, and right now we're checking out the Church of the St. Canis, and also there's it's called the Round Tower, and of course I will show this to you right now as well, because I didn't run, but you know, I was on march, I would say, on a fast march, and this one was also on my list for the buildings, but unfortunately I didn't thought that I find for myself way more interesting things for the next days. So there we are. I'm not sure if this one is for free. Oh no, it's like it's a charge. Yeah. And they charge for the cathedral only like 4.50, and for the round tower 4. So here's the point again. I like it how all the stuff is and so, but I mean I'm an artist, but when it comes to like old buildings, it's nice, but Paying for just to have a short look over Kilkenny, I'm not sure. Okay. there, but it looks pretty cool. I think, I mean, it must be definitely from the same age like the Kilkenny Castle. Yeah. And the cathedral seems pretty close to me. I mean, can have a look, but I'm pretty sure it is. And of course they will charge me if I want to go in there. That's closed. It's closed, bro. Oh, what did he do here? Maybe he dragged some corpses there. And of course, there's one thing I didn't have done right now, and it's Lord of the Ring jokes. So be prepared for also for a couple of Lord of the Ring jokes. I got a big good bunch of them. Yeah, that's what I like actually. Like you see like this old rocks. If those rocks could tell a story, they would say, I've seen many, many dead people. that's at least what I would say, or what I could tell, because this is also, of course, connected to, as in many parts of the world, it's connected to the cemetery as well. But yeah, I'm not into those things, but I like it. So, but I know plenty of people who would kill right now, kill Kenny, to have a look at those. But there's nobody here, nobody to talk to. Actually, there was just this Italian family, and they didn't spoke a piece of English. I mean, they did, but only like hello, goodbye, because I talked to them on the traffic light before. So yeah, that's actually everything from the Saint Janus, Saint Canis Cathedral. No, I don't want to go to the tower and pay like €4 for like a minute. That's I'm sorry. We go to other places like on, yeah. That's a surprise, of course. Of course, like in each city we were before, we will have a look what an Irish supermarket Super Value is looking like. Alright, this is different. Unfortunately, I can't buy any stuff to cook because I don't have a kitchen, and I will stay every day on another place. So I will go for, I don't know, something with bread also. I'm not sure yet. Okay, that's of course shortbread, right? Pretty sure that's what they call shortbread. Also the cake variety remembers me on Russia. We don't have this in Germany. It's very difficult. Especially in price. Oh, okay, that's not super expensive. I'm searching for whole grain. Whole meal. That's what I was searching for. Yeah. This is already a sliced one. Now if I should go for a whole bread, I mean, probably a little bit much. Yes. Like a whole bread. Cakes. More cakes. Yeah, okay, that's definitely super different. Of course, what we need is fruits. Fruits are essential for traveling. Of course, for me it's essential when I'm traveling, because if I don't get fruits, I will get sick. And if I get sick, I will be super pissed that my trip is not so cool anymore. And I'm not brave enough to stand this. So most of the time I take pineapple and grapefruits, but this time I will take pineapple and grapefruits. Oh damn. But actually, yeah, there's not much difference to another supermarket though. No, it's oranges. I'm searching for grapefruit. Where are the grapefruits? Okay, to be honest, actually, I'm not a big fan from pineapple salad, but I may take it this time. Alright, that's super strange. If you're the sliced pineapple costs like 2 euros, and a full pineapple is like 1.29 euro, so yeah, okay. So finally I got my grapefruits, and right now I'm not sure if I take such salads, probably not. So yeah, what's for dinner tonight? Pretty undecided. So of course I found those sellers here, and they got like 2 for 4. And I said like, all right, because I can't cook, as I mentioned before. Maybe I also get a soup, but I won't. I definitely want to get maybe a piece of fish, but still. Nah, maybe not. Not sure yet, because it's pretty pricey. Damn, I miss you, Russia. I miss you so much. Yeah, maybe some. Actually, I don't eat that much meat. But in this case, we probably do little exception. And they got some organic stuff. That's what I'm searching for. 100% natural. Oh wow, that's okay, that's different. You can create your own pizza here and have some pizza. That's definitely different from our stores. This is the place. Oh. I think you guess already what I'm searching right now. It's beer. And I think there it is. Yeah! Finally! During this time I already would have been drunk on my first day, but of course not on this trip. So no wine, because I'm from a very famous wine area and I won't drink wine here. So if you ask me, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I definitely need to hit a pub in the next time, because because I'm pretty fancy for their draft beers and their home-brewn stuff, which I hopefully will find. Fruitopolis Pale Ale. Tropical. Let's check this sample. No cider, they also have cider there. It's very colorful, I would say. 4 for 10. It's actually pretty cool, but I might take 4 beers. 2.50 is pretty expensive, by the way. I mean, I'm from Germany, where a standard good local beer costs definitely not more than 80 cents to a euro and 10 or 20 or so. So this seems for me probably like a good deal. Black IPA, nah, maybe too hard. Not because I said it's black IPA. Oh my god, people will roast me again. McGargles IPA, Big Bangin' IPA, Dance Double IPA. Yeah, here we are. Yeah, here we go, Dance Double IPA. Of course, I need to buy this. Rosie's, Dex, and Francis. Oh, and Francis. Yeah, not sure. Obsession IPA. I don't know. Maybe it's very malty, I think. Or maybe hoppy. Because of those little hop things on the label. Stout. And of course, the only German. Okay, it's everywhere the same. They have Paulaner, Erdinger, Spaten. Okay, Spaten is rare. That's only in Bavaria. And Franziskaner, which is like, I think, everywhere in the world. So, what shall we take? Shall we really try to. Journeyman IPL. It's an IPL. Indian Pale Ale, Lager beer. No, definitely not. Listen, I tried. Green is the color of hope. And of course, I wear still green. So, let's see, another one, a last one. O'Hara. I'm not sure about O'Hara. KPA, Kinsale Pale Ale. Well, I'm not from here, so I can't say. But I don't know. Stout? No, definitely not. Well, listen, I may try. I'm not sure. Actually, Session Man's IPA sounds pretty good. It's 51 State IPA. Nah, that's 6%. Well, listen, I take the yellow one. Master Cooper Pale Ale. So,
this is the selection. Deal with it.
Alright, this bag full of stuff was like 28 euros. And I think this is quite expensive. I think, yeah, because I'm from Germany. In Germany, everybody who comes to Germany and says like, Jesus, how cheap your groceries are. Yeah, that's what you get from like decade of cheap F-ness, you know. So, yeah, it was, but it's alright, it's only for a couple of days, so. Right now, I'm searching for my final destination and pay my ticket now. See, this will also be pretty pricey, I'm sure. Oh, 3 euros, that's so cheap. Alright, after the supermarket, I jumped into the car and get out of Kilkenny because there was trouble on the city center as well, so I couldn't vlog there. So I stopped right now after like 20 minutes of riding, and yeah, I am right now on my way to the destination where I have my Airbnb, where I have booked my Airbnb, and it's in New Ross, in the county of Wexford. Not wax like the waxing, and not wax like whacking. It's Wexford, Wexford, and actually it says Haggard Ramsgrange. Actually, Haggard was the name of the last was the name of the king in the last unicorn in the cartoon. So yeah, I will looking pretty much forward to meet King Haggard if he's still another 200 years older. Unfortunately, Christopher Lee won't synchronize him anymore because he's dead, unfortunately. But the old King Haggard probably is there. Maybe the red bull is also there. So it's a fiery bull. In the German, he's only called the Red Bull, but that would be product placement, ain't it? So I have another 51 minutes to go and 46 kilometers. Let's do this. All right, finally I arrived at my sweet new home here, and I don't know, it's like in the close area of Roswell. It was an odyssey to come here because the Google Maps doesn't work pretty well, so I was driving through the country, and yeah, finally I did it. As you may see, I'm pretty tired right now because I'm on the run for almost, I don't know, like 18 hours or 17 hours. That's pretty much. So we'll see. So, and this will be my room for tonight. It's all right, and I have like a shower and, you know, everything what a guest room has. So I already had a very nice chat with my hosts, and this is a very friendly family. And tomorrow, because what I didn't mention before, it's a dairy farm here. Tomorrow we will have a very interesting look at the dairy farm and the life of a dairy farmer, and yeah, milking cows. I don't know what we all see. So my hosts are very lovely and friendly. So we have a little drink together tonight, and then I have to get up pretty early tomorrow. So what has to be done has to be done.